C2E2 marking.
Shut up.
Okay, I am beyond stressed right now because parking was literally hell. But we're at the con now, and I'm gonna go ahead and put Roxy on so then we can go down, like down to the actual con. I'm literally about to cry.
We're getting there slowly.
I don't know what I'm doing right now, but yeah, we got some of Roxy's top on. She's not done yet though. We've still gotta put some things on her.
About ready to go down. I got this gal. I'm not gonna put her on yet because I don't wanna make my eyes foggy and get sweaty because it is hot outside. But we're getting somewhere. Okay, so day one is officially done. Sorry, my finger's in the camera. Tomorrow we're gonna go as Roxy again, and we're also gonna be going as Bonnie, which I did bring, which is gonna be kind of hard because it's going to be so hot in there. It is so hot in there. Right now, I'm gonna change out of this and I'm going to go put on normal clothes, which are right there, and we're gonna get something to eat, probably.
I think we go a little too far. It's kind of dark back here. This is cool. Might be tunnel. Pretty cool.
Hi, Dad. POV little kids when they see a big open space. I'm a big fan of water. It just didn't go off.
I lied earlier, we went back into the con, and now day one is officially over. I did get a few things with, not my money, but I got this South Park shirt because, you know, I'm so excited about this one. I've been wanting to get them for so long, and guess what? It wasn't even overpriced. They had them for about reasonably the same price that they do in GameStops and stuff. But yeah, so I got myself Circus Foxy at last, and this little South Park shirt.
We'll start again tomorrow and see what it brings. Hopefully we'll find more FNAF cosplayers, because today we only found like two, maybe three. Yeah, not a lot. But yeah, we'll see what tomorrow brings. Bye.
Good morning, TikTokers. I just woke up maybe like 15 minutes ago, and right now it is, I think, like 8:40-ish, and the con doesn't open till 10, so I have like an hour to get ready. I'm gonna get Bonnie on for the beginning of today, and then tomorrow will be Roxy. I'm not tomorrow. Later today will be Roxy, sorry. And yeah, I guess that's the plan for today. Really hoping I see more FNAF cosplayers today, because again, yesterday there were like none, and there's gonna be more people since it's Saturday, so yeah. Got my funny purple pants on. Yeah. No! There's a hole in my suit.
Okay, what's up, gamers? We are back.
That was really fun. I got, when I dressed up in Bonnie, I went over that little railway that you guys saw, and
not railway, I don't know the word. There were so many people that were happy, and a lot of people took photos of me. I did not see any FNAF cosplayers again, but it is only like halfway through the day, so maybe I'll see more. I'm gonna take a shower because I'm disgusting right now. And then I'm gonna get into normal clothes, go back down, then come back up, get into Roxy, and then we're done for the day. So yeah.
Bonnie's ear broke as well, so we have to get that fixed before we go back in as him, if we even do. But yeah, kind of devastating and embarrassing.
Cool, awesome transition. Guys, finally done with C2E2. I'm so sad it's over so soon, but like, sadly we can't say Sunday because just can't. I had a great time. I met a lot of cool people and it was just fun. It was really fun, and I got inspired by a lot of the other cosplayers there for things to do in the future. So probably don't expect a lot of vlogs for a while now. We're gonna take a break for a while. And yeah, that's really all I have to say. I had a really great time. It was amazing. One of my favorites. It's my fourth ever Comic-Con, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, fourth. Thank you for watching. If you see this and you saw me today at C2E2, maybe leave a comment or something. Just so I can know who you are, I guess. And yeah, bye.